Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Sherrillsburg, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others. That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in.
It's party time! Here we go!
These two dudes genuinely entertain me more than just about anybody.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
These two dudes are legit. They're incredibly talented. They're tough. And they know how to have a good time that doesn't involve a bicycle museum.
I even feel like dancing.
Montez Ford is one of the best dressed guys in all of sports entertainment. And coming from me, that means something.
A large disadvantage is in effect due to the rules in this handicap match with Braun Strowman. And they will be squaring off with Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford.
Listen, no one wants to see anybody get hurt here tonight, but when management allows a superstar to have the odds stacked up against them like this, I just can't condone it.
And that's why you don't make decisions around here, Saxton. Look, lessons have to be learned, and punishment like this can be very effective in doing so.
Producing a trampling. No punches.
Staved off that attack. Oh, impact to the stomach.
I know the WWE Universe thinks that handicap matches are unfair and predictable, but I think it's important to note that it's absolutely possible to have the numbers advantage and still end up on the losing end. In fact, we've seen it happen often.
That's why the team with the numbers can't get too confident in a match like this. It could create an instant opening that negates any and all natural advantage. Return fire from Dawkins. Gets the tag. Works a thunderous chop. Sent crashing to the floor. What's he planning to do here? Roll him on his belly, single leg crab. In trouble in the grass.
This will win them.
He's got to relieve the pressure.
And escapes.
Being carried around with ease. He slides back into the ring.
Five!
Heaved up. Wow! Choke lariat slam?
Ford did his homework there.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on. Oh, a jumpy DDT. Vicious. Braun Strowman faltering some. Into right to the gut. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Return fire from Montez Ford. Sequence of reversals there.
From the middle rope.
Yeah. Oh, what a splash. Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
Are you kidding me? Attempting high risk move after high risk.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
It sits there. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. A jumping DDT.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is a true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Oh, man.
And here we go now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Ooh.
That hurt.
Oh, oh, oh.
Look at this strength! Look at this power slam! Dawkins was ready there.
Hoisted all the way up.
Dawkins with the reversal. Devastating kick.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
And finds a counter.
The monster's foaming at the mouth.
The superstar showing off their strength, and it's only going to get worse for their opponent.
Absolute destruction from Strowman. Able to stop the pin count here.
Whoa, not quite yet.
What the lariat. Here, chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Caught with a punch. What a punch! Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Not sure how much more Strowman can take.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady rolling up.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in.
Lift off.
What? Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Over the shoulder.
Powerbomb.
Three. Four.
dangerous position to be in right now.
Yeah. Oh, someone call a dentist.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, he answers back on the monster.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
1, 2
Oh, kicked out!
No way! No way! I refuse to believe that wasn't 3.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Return fire from Dawkins.
Oh!
Right to the back. There's the tag. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Great reversal.
Taking flight.
There's 2.
How in the world did he kick out there?
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Montez Ford up top.
Oh, jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Neck up and driven down hard.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Yeah. He catches Braun looking. Him in.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
There he goes, right into the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Duck is with the reversal. Lands a kick to the gut.
A DDT.
Wow.
Tagged into the action.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Stunning this play of power.
Strowman here.
I think this is what we call the beginning of the end.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Ford is taking now is more fatal than ever.
You have to imagine Montez can't tough things out for much longer.
Long fall and even harder impact.
Oh, world's strongest flag.
And there's Strowman finding ways to keep wreaking havoc.
Braun has done plenty already, but he says have some more.
He could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Take a submission here.
And he very quickly counters.
Oh, my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
If this works, it could change.
Oh, look out.
Flash.
Tag made, fresh man in. Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Hurled away. God. This is it.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
In his eye here, folks.
From the top,
diving headbutt.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Coming to the rescue. And Ford had it scouted. Oh, what a strike to the back. Ford up high, this is gonna be good.
From the top,
smash! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Picking them up. And with authority, a running power slam.
Nothing Montez can do now.
Broken something.
And listen to this place.
What's he got planned for?
With a DDT.
And he saw that coming from Montez.
Oh my. Ridiculous power.
Top out. Dude, top out.
Been eliminated.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Dawkins with the reversal.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
One, two.
What a kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Strowman was a monster, but I know now just how indestructible he truly is.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? He's turning the tables.
Now trampling the opposition.
Strowman quickly moves.
Pretty drop kick.